Welcome, parents, friends, distinguished guests, and volunteers. My name is Rachel Kolpitz. I'm an instructor in the Medical Lab Technology Program, and I'm delighted to be your Master of Ceremonies this afternoon, accompanied by my colleague, Karina McDonald.
Bienvenue, chers parents, amis, invités distingués et bénévoles. Je m'appelle Karina McDonald et je suis l'instructrice en chef du programme, et je serai votre maître de cérémonie ce soir, accompagnée de Rachel Kolpitz.
Thank you for joining us this afternoon. This is the fourth Oulton College virtual graduation, and we are very happy to share this special event with all of you today.
Merci de vous joindre à nous cet après-midi pour la quatrième remise des diplômes virtuels du Collège Oulton. Nous sommes très heureux de pouvoir partager cet événement avec vous.
At this time, I'd like to ask Amanda Carson, Education Manager for the MLT program, to address the students.
Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to our very first Medical Laboratory Technology graduation ceremony. It is a truly special day for our graduates and their friends and families, as well as Oulton College. We are very proud of what our Medical Laboratory Technology graduates and faculty have accomplished and are grateful for the support received from our stakeholders in making this program a reality. Certainly, your journey has had peaks and valleys. You have built friendships, you have acquired the knowledge and skills that you will use to begin your new journey in the exciting career of medical laboratory science. We hope that during the past 2 years, you have not only learned skills for your career, but more about yourself, and that you leave here today proud of your diploma and the incredible work that you have done. You will undoubtedly experience more peaks and valleys throughout your career. In difficult times, I encourage you to draw upon your code of ethics and professional conduct and use the critical thinking skills that you have developed throughout your program. Never forget the patient at the end of the result and the impact that your work has on their health and well-being. The work done in the medical laboratory is invaluable to patient outcomes, and you're an important part of the medical investigation team. Practice safely with integrity and compassion, and keep your standards high. On behalf of the medical laboratory faculty, we are thrilled and proud to welcome you as colleagues to the fascinating world of medical laboratory science. On behalf of Oulton College, we are proud and honored to call you our first graduates of the Medical Laboratory Technology Program. Congratulations on your achievement, and thank you for allowing us to be a part of this journey with you.
Thank you, Amanda, for your inspiring message. Now I'd like to introduce our guest speaker for today. Christine Nielsen is the Chief Executive Officer for the Canadian Society of Medical Laboratory Science, the national certifying body for the medical laboratory technologists and medical laboratory assistants, and the National Professional Society for Canada's medical laboratory professionals. The purpose of the CSMLS is to promote and maintain national standards of medical laboratory science to ensure effective and economical laboratory services, as well as to promote, maintain, and protect the professional identity and interests of medical laboratory professionals and the profession. The beginning of Christine's involvement with the CSMLS was through a volunteer opportunity as a new medical laboratory graduate. She is now a strong voice in promoting the medical laboratory science profession to many national organizations and government in her role as CEO. With the current pandemic, awareness of the important role that medical laboratory professionals play in healthcare has gained more recognition. Christine is passionate about this and will continue to work on increasing awareness in that area.
Good afternoon. My name is Christine Nielsen, CEO for the Canadian Society for Medical Laboratory Science. I am thrilled to have been asked to bring greetings to you today on the day of your graduation. When your program began, many of us were skeptical. Brand new program, they don't crop up often in Canada, certainly not in Atlantic Canada. It was a new program, a little bit shorter than most. Condensed curriculum, demanding, very demanding. You know this, you've graduated from this. Your program was constantly in revision, your program was constantly integrating feedback, and future generations of practitioners from Oulton College owe you a debt of gratitude. You told them when things didn't work. You told them when you needed things to be done differently. You told them when you needed additional help. And that's amazing. Those are lessons I hope that you take, and behaviors that I hope that you take forward with you when you go into practice. During your time as a student, when the global pandemic hit, nobody knew how to react. We had to change everything. Everything. How we learn, where we learn, how we get supports. I know that some of us didn't do very well during the pandemic. I'm sure you knew when a classmate needed some help and you offered it. These are really important things to pull into your practice as you begin work. There is so much amazing things happening in the profession of medical lab science, from being the saviors of COVID-19 to how does point of care testing working, and finally, your family understands what you do for a living. Finally, not a nurse. Not that there's anything wrong with nursing, but that wasn't our choice. Medical lab scientists play an important role every single day in providing important information to practitioners and to patients so that they can decide how next best to take care of themselves. Behind every specimen is a human being, and I encourage you every day to remember that that could be you. That could be your family member. That could be your grandmother. And so it's with great care and integrity we shepherd every specimen we have through the lab. We know what happens at the end. People make decisions. I wanted to take this opportunity to congratulate you as well on doing a great job of staying with your program and graduating at one of the most amazing times in history. We still have a little ways to go until we're out of the pandemic, but you're entering practice at a time when the world needs us most. One of the best things you can do is to share information, share help, share resources. When you see something amazing down a microscope, call somebody over to have a look. When you find an amazing website or a new tool or attend a webinar, make sure you share. There is so much information breaking every day in our field that it's important that we keep abreast of new dynamic developments. And share. One of the other ways you can share is to get involved. You can become a volunteer. Lots of your faculty members have volunteered with CSMLS. In fact, some of them are on committees right now. One of your faculty members served on our board of directors. It's an amazing way for you to find out what's happening across Canada and to move beyond the bubble of your own lab and to find out what happens in other places. Really amazing opportunities. I want to thank each of you for persisting through your program. The patients need us more now than ever, but the profession needs you as well. As we watch the waves of retirement, huge opportunities are going to come your way. So my best advice I have to you as a new graduate is play nice in the sandbox. You live in smaller communities. A small community is the medical lab community, and everybody knows everyone, which I'm sure you've figured out already. And it becomes really important when you want to move around and try new opportunities that you come up very favorably in people's mind. I encourage you to volunteer, get out there, get to know some other people in the lab, because the experiences you'll have from those gifts that you give to the medical lab science community are more rewarding for you personally. I myself started as a volunteer with CSMLS on exam panel a long time ago as a new graduate. Then I began to work there. And those were opportunities that would never have been presented to me had I not gotten to know the kind of work that we do. I want to take this opportunity to say, go forth, do amazing things, stay connected to the field, stay connected to your classmates. You've built an amazing network here. You will eventually know people from across the country practicing medical lab science. Some of you will have groundbreaking discoveries. Others of you will rise to levels of management. You will go to amazing places. And for some of us, I just love the lab work. I'm going to be satisfied to work in the lab every day, handling patient specimens. I can't wait to see the adventures you all have, and best wishes to you as you get ready to practice. Have an amazing time.
Thank you, Christine, for joining us virtually today and sharing your message with our graduates. We will now move into the presentation of diplomas and industry awards. Students will be recognized for honors, highest average, president's attendance with honors, and industry awards. Honors are given to any student who has achieved an average of over 85% and missed 5 days or less from school. President's attendance with honors is given to a student who attains 85% in all courses and has missed 3 days or less from school. Highest average is given to the student who achieved the highest overall academic success in their program this year. We'd like to recognize the dedication and hard work exhibited by all students. Industry awards are presented to those students who demonstrated exceptional skill, dedication, and passion for their chosen profession. Graduates will receive their diplomas and awards by mail, as well as their Oulton pin, which now officially recognizes them as Oulton College alumni.
Nos diplômés seront reconnus pour mentions honorables, les plus hautes moyennes académiques et mentions honorables présidentielles et prix de l'industrie. Pour obtenir mention honorable, les diplômés doivent avoir obtenu une moyenne de 85% ou plus dans chacun de leurs cours et avoir été absent 5 jours ou moins pendant l'année. Pour obtenir mention honorable présidentielle, les diplômés doivent avoir obtenu 85% de moyenne dans chacun de leurs cours et avoir manqué 3 jours ou moins pendant l'année. La plus haute moyenne est donnée à l'étudiant qui a obtenu la plus haute moyenne académique dans son programme. Les diplômés recevront par la poste l'épinglette d'Oulton, qui signifie qu'ils sont officiellement reconnus comme un ancien étudiant du Collège Oulton.
We now will be moving on to the presentation of the diplomas. Emily Andrews, the recipient of the Leader of Tomorrow Award, it's awarded by the NBSMLT, and this award is given to one student to acknowledge their dedication to the medical laboratory program.
Nathan Alexander Arsenault.
Micheline Babineau.
Jodel Cameron.
Amy Clemens, President's Attendance Honors.
Alex Coleman.
Sabrina Cormier, President's Attendance Honors, Highest Program Average, and recipient of the Academic Excellence Award awarded by the NBSMLT. This award is given to the student who has achieved the highest academic average in the Medical Laboratory Technology Program.
Rebecca Elizabeth Eady.
Carson Jeffrey.
Brianna McCaskill, President's Attendance Honors.
Jordan Tucker McLeod.
Brandon McClellan.
Samantha Nolan.
Jillian Perro.
Shaley Roberts Sock Honor Roll.
Jennifer Shaw.
Evgenia Shin, President's Attendance Honors.
Kelsey Ann Spillman.
Sean Cordell Thurston II. Congratulations to all our Medical Laboratory Technology graduates.
Congratulations. Ladies and gentlemen, I am pleased to present the 2021 Medical Laboratory Technology graduates. Graduates, you have worked hard to get here. Congratulations on this achievement. We wish you all the best as you head out to the workforce and continue to make us proud. Ladies and gentlemen, we are pleased to officially present the 2021 graduates of Oulton College Medical Lab Technology Program. On a personal note, I wanted to thank all of you. Being a teacher is what I've always wanted to do, and it's because of you that I am standing here doing this today. And I have learned more with you in my first year than I ever thought I would, and I really appreciate it. Thank you.
Hey, everybody. Wow. You're done. Yippee. Bet you're glad the exam is over, and now you can focus on getting work and making some money. That sounds a great idea. So I've got a little silly poem for you. And here we go. So from laser tag to blood donations, and if online classes left you yearning, Just look at what you've accomplished over 2 years of intense learning. So focus on all your successes with every challenge you may face, and always keep up the learning with hard work and heart in place. Treat all those patients and samples with compassion and care, and be passionate and proud of the knowledge you can share. So with your MLT certification, be accurate, precise, and true. Be proud of your achievements and celebrate the future you.
So way to go, everybody, and congrats, and it's been a pleasure getting to know you all, and good luck in the future, and I wish you all the best. Take care. See you later.
As I walked by the classroom today and saw you writing your CSMLS exams, a huge wave of emotion came over me. I thought about the last 2 years and everything that we had been through together. It's been one wild ride, and I hope that the next two are just as wild for you as well. Your determination, your perseverance, your strength all speak to your characters, and what characters you all have. They are wonderful. There's a quote that I really enjoy. It's called, "A journey of 1,000 miles starts with one step." You took that first step in February of 2019 when you walked into those doors for the first time up to the second floor and sat on a chair in that classroom. And here you are again, taking one big step as you walk back down those stairs and walk out the front doors for the very last time. I want you to know that it's been a privilege to be there to watch this happen. I want to wish you all the best of luck as you continue on your journey now in the workforce. Congratulations, everyone.
Just a small town girl, living in a lonely world. She took the midnight train going anywhere. Just a city boy, born and raised in South Detroit. He took the midnight train.